Hello and welcome to our channel LoginHelps. On today's tutorial, I'll be guiding you how to log out from your Microsoft Outlook account. For that, you can see at the bottom of the screen the search bar. Simply click on that and you need to search Microsoft Outlook. You can enter MS Outlook also and you need to click on that. After that, this interface will be appeared on the screen, where you can simply click on Microsoft Outlook personal email and calendar. Click on this link. So this will take you to the official website of Microsoft Outlook. Here you can see the option of sign in. So you can click on sign in to sign in on your account first. If you haven't yet created your account, then simply you can click on this create free account and you can create your account on the Microsoft Outlook. Now you need to click on sign in. So since I have already signed in on my account, if you haven't yet, then click on that sign in button. You'll need to enter your credentials and you'll be easily signed in on your account. So to log out from Microsoft Outlook, you simply need to click on the upper right corner, that is your profile icon of Microsoft Outlook account. Simply you need to click on that and this drop down box will be appeared, where on the upper right corner you can simply see sign out button. Click on sign out. So once you have clicked on the logout button, you can see that the Microsoft Outlook account has already been logged out. So here is a notification also given that you are signed out from the Microsoft Outlook. To sign in back, you can click on sign in button and you can easily sign into your Microsoft Outlook again. So I hope this video was useful for you. Then don't forget to hit the like button, consider subscribing and hitting the notification bell of this channel to get notified over the further uploads on this channel. Thank you.